Load number two, heading to the Bailey house. Asparagus salad and ham. Sorry, Adri. I still like pork, and they're still gonna slaughter pigs no matter how many you rescue. My milk and potatoes is giving me trouble, so time to put down the phone. I'm still working on the ham, because I have been wanting to make a pot of pinto beans and ham hocks forever, but ham hocks were way too expensive. Well, I got a whole shank ham, 97 cents a pound, limit one. So I got the smallest one they had. I think this originally priced $15.16 piece of meat, I paid $8 for, I think. I have to look at my ticket.